I have news for you that is as good as any news we have on The Price is Right.
Good.
Now, let's tell Gayla what she has a chance to win.
A chance to win up to $25,000 in cash!
$25,000. Playing Plinko. Playing Plinko. Now, this game is so new that some of you may not have seen it. This is a Plinko chip here. In a moment, you're going to go up those steps, hold it flat against the Plinko board, and release it. And you see these little pins here? It'll come bouncing down between these pins. And where it ends up, that's what you win. Could be $100, could be $5,000, could be nothing, could be zero. You could win as much as $5,000 with this single chip. But I'm going to give you a chance to win four more chips and four prizes. And what is the first prize, please?
It's Bissell's Double Action Floor Sweeper. Snaps up dirt and litter on carpet and bare floors. Great for quick pickups, routine vacuuming from Bissell.
Now, there it says $63. It could be 60-something, or the 3 could be the right number. One of those two numbers is right. Is it the 6 or the 3?
The 3.
She says it's the 3. Is she right? You are right. It's $43. That's the right price. So now you have another chip. And you win that prize. What's the next prize?
It's Baker's Secret, the complete line of nonstick bakeware by Echo. Muffins, breads, cakes won't stick in Baker's Secret, fans. The secret is out.
In this prize is the right number, the 2 or the 1?
The 2.
The 2 is right. It is. It's $29, and you win another chip, and you win that prize. We want to know about prize number 3, John.
Right, Bob. It's Fire Islander Sportswear, celebrating 50 years of style for the woman who knows fashion and demands quality.
In this prize, is the 4 right or the 2?
The 4.
The 4 is right. No, it's not. The 2 is right. It's $22. Okay, how about the last prize, John?
It's from Skowhegan, the 6-player deluxe croquet set. Hardwood mallets with 8-inch vinyl carved maple heads, compressed wood balls, and plastic-coated wickets.
Tell me which is right, the 8 or the 0?
0.
The 0 is right. And you are right. It's $60. And may we have those chips over here, please? You have 3 more chips. You have the chip in your hand. So that is total of 4. You can win as much as $20,000. Get up there and do it. Get up there and do it. Incidentally, before you release the first chip, let me simply say that if one of them becomes lodged on one of the pins, it's happened very, very few times, but if it does, we'll knock it loose and give you that chip back, and you'll get another chance with that one. Okay, go. Here it comes, ladies and gentlemen, headed for $5,000. Oh, it went the wrong way. $1,000. That's not bad. $1,000. Now, let me get that out of there before you get another one. Okay, we're ready for the second Plinko chip. Here it comes to $500. $500 more for a total so far of $1,500. And on we go with her third Plinko chip. She has 4. Getting over there toward that 5. No, turned out here now. And then at $100. Okay, you have $1,600, and here's your last chip. Let's see what happens. Look out! Look out! There it comes! Oh! You got nothing for that, but boy, that was headed for that $5,000. You've won $1,600 playing Plinko. Congratulations. Yes. Maybe the birthday boy have a nice shot at me now. We'll be back after this message.